These how to 1 minute will show you how to warp text around an image in WordPress. First of all, log into your WordPress dashboard and we need to install a plugin. So hover over on plugins, add new, and search here Gutenberg blocks, and you have to install this plugin and activate it. Once the plugin installed and activated, now I'm going to post and creating a new post and adding the post title here, and now click on this add block icon, click on browse all, and here scroll down under media section. You will get this media and text option through the plugin, so click on it and enter here your text. You can select your text and you can edit your text from here, and it's time to add a photo. So click on upload to upload a photo from your computer, but you can select a media from here. So I'm gonna selecting this photo, and then you can change the photo and text position by clicking on this icon. Then all you have to do is just click on publish. So this is how we can wrap text around an image. If you find this video helpful, don't forget to subscribe. How to 1 minute. See you in the next video.